on my wish list. She knows my pressure points, it hurts. She gives me kisses, her glitter gets everywhere. I've got my issues, but I have the right to think you're wrong. You're just a witch and I drank your baby.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, making her way to the ring from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Byron, you are definitely not ready for Asuka.
Oh, well, Michael, maybe on a good day.
No. Not on your best day. But for once, there's no shame in that, Saxton. No one is ready for Asuka. Can I finish my thought? I know you're scared.
I'm excited when I see Asuka. I'm sorry, Corey. Continue.
No, go ahead.
No, you go ahead.
Maybe you can borrow Asuka's mask, Byron. Anyway, she's a Women's Grand Slam champion. Raw Women's title, SmackDown Women's title, NXT Women's title, Women's Tag Team title.
Asuka marches to her own club in life and in the ring.
A lethal striker. By the time her opponent knows what hit him, it's too late. Say that.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, the NXT UK Women's Champion, Kaylee Ray.
Extremely arrogant and very disrespectful. I saw how this woman was talking to you, Byron.
Well, thanks for setting it up for me, Michael.
No, I actually like it. There's a reason she's one of NXT UK's most successful competitors. A ruthless competitor will do anything to stay atop NXT and NXT UK. She's proven successful thus far. This Extreme Rules match is underway, the kind of match that can make or break careers.
It's certainly a moment of truth for many superstars, an opportunity to display one's toughness and barbaric side.
Counter on Kay Lee. Asuka sent hard to the outside. Into the ring now. Forearm to the face.
Nothing fancy about that.
Oh, the knee takes a big hit.
Asuka turns it around. Oh, foot just stomping down. You know, I have to ask, Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no-disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through it. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible. And some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Dragon screw!
That'll destroy a knee. Things taking a turn for her now.
The top rope. What a hot shot. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
Here we go.
Whoa, look out. And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Ha! victim here.
The Empress of Tomorrow imposing her will.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And she's pulled out a steel chair. That could be an equalizer inside the ring.
Oh, man.
Kaylee keeps her away.
Oh, driving the elbow. She re-enters the ring now. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Oh, right to the jaw!
Hooked up.
Great power.
Inverted suplex. She's starting to tire a little.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it could be.
And Asuka's win.
Kaylee's on the wrong side of every exchange. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
She's in the ring now. Comes back into the ring. She's taking things to ringside. No count out as she takes this fight to the floor. Oh, straight forearm. This one is headed outside, guys. Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
Ooh-hoo.
Ray felt that coming.
Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
And Asuka gets stopped in her tracks. She goes back inside the ropes. And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with.
Overhand connects.
Belly to back suplex.
No!
Oh, belly to back suplex with the penalty kick.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
Setting foot in the ring now. And now she's getting back into the ring. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout. Taking this one back to the ring now. Submission.
Stretched out like taffy right now.
What's going to happen here? Oh, look at this power. Incredible power from the position she was in. German suplex.
Asuka. Uh-oh. Asuka's out of positioning.
It's cinched in.
Tap out and call it a night.
Uh-oh. The end. No way she survives this.
I think she's going to hang on. I think she's going to hang on. Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's...
She's got the shoulders down.
One, two.
Almost ended it there. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
Great job refocusing the reverse back. Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Back slam!
You have the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Taking it outside the ring now. She slips outside. What has she got in mind? Kaylee wards that attack off.
Oh, God, what an elbow. Beautiful arm ring.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Here after each of these vicious attacks.
Kick to the spine.
Kaylee timed that one.
Arm trap. Oh my. Sit out, spine buster.
Scouted.
Good defense.
Bashed right into the post on the outside. With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
What a hit from Asuka.
Stomping.
Stop in the leg!
Just nasty.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Oh my goodness! And Kaylee is really being knocked around here.
The efforts of tomorrow have been relentless in this matchup.
Ray felt that coming.
Under the rope she goes.
She's gonna try it again.
Shoulders down.
One, two.
Oh, she's still alive.
Asuka with that warrior within, showing just how difficult it is to keep her down.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
By the looks of it, she's planning to renovate. Well, I'm not sure how many walls she plans to take down here.
This is truly awesome.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
This slip's right on your top now.
She was clearly waiting.
Asuka lock. I don't know what choice she has. It taps out.
She was so committed to walking out the winner, I'm not sure anything could have stopped her.